Welcome to the new video about coronavirus prevention. We are students from Convivir program with the support of IGA and Municipalidad. My classmates talk to you about preventing measures. The next recommendations help you to protect yourself. So, come with us and let's learn together. And remember, stay at home.
Hi, what are you doing in quarantine? Easy? Play football with your family? Or read a good book? Or for example, learn another language? Play a board game with your family or your friends. Make popcorns and watch a good movie or TV series. And also you can cook a different food in your house. But of course, you must stay in your home all the time. It's essential to remain isolated during these difficult times. Please stay home.
Thank you. The social distance is really important for staying safe. Please keep 1 meter or more of distance with anyone else for stay safe. Avoid close contact with people who are sick. Avoid sharing personal items and stay home if you are sick, except to get medical care. If you want to stay safe, please follow these instructions.
Hi, I'm going to talk about the use of masks during the COVID-19 pandemic. It's essential to wear a mask when you leave your home because we don't know who can have the virus. So, when you put your mask, disinfect your hands first, then place it over your mouth, that cover from your nose to your chin. And when you take off, disinfect your hands again and remove the elastic from your ears. It will help if you didn't touch the fabric, since it be infected. And finally, discard the mask. Thank you very much.
Okay, all of us know what's happening in the world, but when you buy something, do you know how to disinfect the things you buy? Let me explain it to you. When you buy something, you need to disinfect it. We need to clean with soap and little water. Please put this in a small towel, like that, and put it in your object, like that. Then, with another towel, you should dry the object. And that's it. If you want, you could use gel, some alcohol, and instead of using soap. And that's it.
Remember, wash your hands frequently with soap and water for 20 seconds. Okay, remember to wash your hands well.
Thanks, Ren. Do you remember some instructions about of coronavirus? Don't worry, because if you don't remember nothing, I cannot help you. But I have a question for you. How can I prevent the coronavirus? Yes. Wash your hands with soap and a lot of water, and then don't forget your mask. Then, not having contact with other people, don't forget that. And finally, stay home. But if you have fever, a sore throat, or cough, you should call 1517. And remember, stay home.